People often ask me, when it comes to third-party interactions, how can I draw the line between what's permissible and what is inappropriate? For example, what if a client wants to order a bottle of wine at dinner that goes outside my expense allowance?